today's highly competitive business world, it is often an accepted practice to apply watermarks on official documents, in order to prevent counterfeiting, and maintain its uniqueness. But imagine a scenario, in which you have to remove watermarks from multiple PDF files in batch. We bring you an efficient solution with SysTools PDF Watermark Remover Software. The software can remove embedded images, stamp, signature, and logo watermarks from any PDF files. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool helps in removing watermark from multiple PDF files in batch, and also helps in removing embedded images, stamp and logo watermarks from multiple PDF files. No changes are made to the original PDF files, and the quality of output files remains as good as it was before. And the software supports all the Windows versions. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. If you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. And make sure that Adobe Acrobat Reader 9.0 or below versions are installed on your system. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. Now let's open the PDF folder containing watermark files. Here you can see watermark PDF files. Now let's open SysTools PDF Watermark Remover Software. Here you can choose the Open PDF option to start adding watermark PDF files. Choose Add Files option to add either single or multiple PDF files. After selecting desired files, click Open button. Here you can see the selected files will appear. Software also provides an option to remove selected file by hitting Remove button. Or you can choose the Remove All button to remove all the selected files. Now let's choose the Add Folder button to add multiple PDF file folders. Then click OK button to proceed. And click Browse button to select the destination folder to save the output files. And click OK. Then hit Next button below to proceed further. Now you can see the file processing in progress. And after the process completes successfully, click OK. Here you saw the simple method of removing watermarks from many PDF files. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files. Here you can see the PDF files with all the watermarks removed. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.